Over to Josh Dobka, the owner of Optimum Technology.
Thank you, Carl. Carl, you made the point about rallying the population to support immigration reform. But why is that not happening? My worry is that our politicians only listen when our population cries out. When we take the surveys, it says that majority of electorate supports the immigration reform. But look at today's dispatch. Is there any article about immigration reform in the Columbus Dispatch? How many times citizens of Ohio worry about immigration reform? Now let's put the issue backward. Let's ask citizens of Ohio, how would be your life, how would your life be if you did not have iPhone today? How would your life be if you did not have access to Google today? Now, do they realize that founder of the iPhone, Steve Jobs, was son of a Syrian immigrant? The founder of Google, Sergio, was a five-year-old boy who was brought to this country by a Russian Jewish refugee. We do not, in this country, have awareness of the positive impact that immigration makes. We only hear the noises about the border and Muslim ban and all the rest. I, as you can see, I'm a first-generation immigrant. I came to this country 50 years ago as a graduate student. I got married here and settled here, and I have my family here, and I became an American citizen many, many years ago. I have a small software company called Optimum Technology. This company over 30 years has probably created 1,000 jobs. Optimum Technology is probably the first company in Ohio to supplement the shortage of software engineers that we have, and that continues to be so with software engineers from other countries, primarily from India. In doing that, we have created so many exciting technologies that have saved lives and helped our own economy. None of the immigrants that we have brought has ever replaced a citizen or a green card holder. None of them has ever gone on welfare to seek public money. There are many other good examples of the impacts of the immigrants. Look at the list of valedictorians of the schools. How many names are the children of immigrants? Look at the list of spelling bee champions in Ohio as well as nationally. How many names of those children are from immigrants? So, we really have unfortunate problem of these immigration issues or the positive impact of immigration that our economy has. The vitality of our economy depends. It is not coming through and getting the mind share of our population. And I think that is the worry. And how do we solve that problem to create the proper immigration reform? Thank you.